What if we get caught?
I'm 17.
Bail, Clee. If I go away, I can never come back.
We could go to all those places that we've talked about. Venice, Pisa.
Where are we getting the money for the flights?
Find it. I really want this, Pete. You're all I've got.
Oi! Is that my test tube baby fund?
Sorry.
What's wrong?
I was going to pay you back, I promise.
I know you're going through an hard time at the moment. That is no excuse to start nicking from your family.
I wasn't.
I saw you.
What's the point? You just assume the worst of me like everybody else around here.
Cleo! Clee, brought you a butty. It's corned beef and cheesy balls. Our Mercy's favourite. She's dead pleased you just got charged with careless driving, by the way.
I was going to pay you that money back.
Forget about the money. What have you got there?
Look how happy she is.
She borrowed that jacket off me for a posh night out in Manchester with Pete. I'm sorry, love. I didn't mean to.
Oh, that's fine.
Look, I know me and Diego have got all this baby stuff going on, but it don't mean we've forgotten about you. You're worried about the trial, seeing Pete again.
He's not a bad person.
What?
I mean, deep down.
What he did to you was pure evil. He's a monster. And he's finally going to pay for what he's done. Cleo, you know I love you like one of my own, don't you? And if there's anything you want to get off your chest, you come to your Auntie Myra. Okay?
Okay.
Come here.
Just think,
a few weeks and he'll be out of your life forever. Okay.
Hating us both, is there?
You know, but I owe you big time. Honestly, if you need anything.
What? There is something that you could do for me.
Yeah.
I need a loan.
Oh, I don't think I can get anything from Mum and Dirk. Not since Kim cleaned out this hill, but...
I need £500.
500? What for?
It's my Auntie Myra. She's trying for a baby and she needs some money for IVF.
And they've asked you?
Forget I asked Holly.
Cleo, what do you need it for? What have you done?
Cleo.
I've got your money.
Have you?
I'm worried about you. Why won't you tell me what it's for and don't say it's for Myra's IVF?
Are you going to give me it or not? Promise I'll pay you back.
You get it?
What's the matter? Now we can pay for flights and passports.
Right. And you definitely covered your tracks, yeah?
Yeah. No one knows anything.
You're a little ducker and diver, aren't you? Right. I'll be in touch.
So that's what you needed the money for? To run away with him? Clint, you keep going back to that pervert.
Call him that.
That's what he is. He's going to prison for what he did to you.
You don't even know him. He's the most kind, loving, like, supportive.
What are you talking about?
I love him! All right, I've said it. I love him and he loves me.
That isn't love.
If it wasn't for Pete over these last few weeks, I didn't think I would be here.
Wait, are you saying you're doing this because of me? Cleo, you don't need to do this. You have loads of people that want to help you, that love you. I won't let you go away with him.
You owe me, remember? What? If you tell anyone about me and Pete, I'll tell everyone it was really you driving that car. And that you've been drinking. So if I was you, I'd keep your mouth shut.